Although snow still covers the streets in Ithaca, Mayor Savante Myrick is looking ahead to sidewalk repair season in the spring. This year, Myrick hopes to reform the city's sidewalk policy. Under the current sidewalk policy, property owners are responsible for city sidewalks on their land. But Mayor Myrick says this leads to a loophole.
Property owners have a disincentive to replace their sidewalks, right? Because the typical bill for this is about $5,000. It can stretch to two or three times that. So property owners aren't motivated to replace their sidewalks. In fact, they're motivated to hope that to wait and hope that the city doesn't notice that their sidewalks are cracked and split.
Myrick is looking to add on to reforms already put into place by the Board of Public Works, which includes escalating fines for property owners who fail to repair their sidewalks after getting a warning from the city. He has already proposed a new sidewalk policy resembling that of the Downtown Ithaca Alliance, which includes buildings in a district where they are assessed for repairs.
What that would do is actually reduce the amount of bureaucracy and back and forth with our sidewalk inspections. It would allow us to install sidewalk more cheaply because we could do it in bulk instead of individual property owners having to amass the workers and the cement that it takes. And third, we think it'll lead to better quality, a more consistent quality sidewalks throughout the city.
Mayor Myrick says he'll be working with the Board of Public Works this year to rewrite the sidewalk policy. He expects that to be finished in December. By 2014, the new sidewalk policy for the city of Ithaca should be implemented. In Ithaca, Stephen Brasley, Newswatch 16.